Slowly lower the bar by shifting your hips backwards as sitting in a chair and bending the knees and hips as you maintain a straight posture with the head up. Descend down until your thighs are parallel to the floor. The angle between the upper and lower legs should be slightly less than 90 degrees. Do not allow your knees to move past your toes as this places undue stress on the knee joint. Also, your knees should travel in line with your feet throughout the exercise. Push back up to the starting position by extending your hips and knees. Keep your head facing forward, back straight, chest high, feet flat on the floor, and equal distribution of weight throughout the forefoot and heel.